Hi everyone, the Cyman rises back with more in Nightmare. Ah, oh, what the fuck? I'll press the jump button. What the fuck, man? What the fuck is it? Don't understand that, man. What the fuck are you supposed to go then? Ah, fucking hell. Some of that. Like, Dad is visiting me less and less, but it's not a big deal. Who cares? He looks exhausted every time I see him, probably because of whatever trouble he's running into. Last time he asked me to live together with him. It's okay, as I'm no longer afraid of Mary. I don't care about her. The shadows and voices are way more scary than she is. It doesn't matter where I am. There. What's down here? Looks like this is where we're supposed to go, but where do those blue footprints lead to? Oh, it goes. Oh! Not doing that again. Man. No way. Oh fuck. Oh, you can't go this way. Ah, fuck you. Go, 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 go. The fuck? The fuck's going on, man? Oh, what the fuck, man? How did we get past them? God damn it. God fucking damn it. Go, move, out of my way. Ah, fucking hell, man. How are you supposed to see where they're coming from? Oh, fuck. What the fuck is that thing? Oh man, who's that? Oh, also, we gotta get to all those. How do we do it? How do we do it? Destroy the season, defeat illusion nightmare. Another boss battle. How do we do it? Ah, what the fuck, man? What bullshit is this? Destroying the magic eye at the end of the room. So we've got to follow this then, yeah? Oh, you gotta be joking, man. Where we going? Ah, fuck! What the fuck, man? Why do we keep falling through? Oh, man. Ah, fucking hell, man. Oh, man. Now where to? Oh, what the fuck, man? Jesus fuck. What the hell happened there then? Oh man. Oh, what the fuck is going on? Why'd they get stuck? What the fuck's going on, man? Oh no, bloody hell. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck is going on there, man? I don't understand. Oh, bloody hell. Ah, for fuck's sake, man. Where else is there to go then? Ah, fucking hell. Oh my God. Oh man. Oh man, bloody fuck, psych. What the fuck's going on? Oh man, why? Why? Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. Ah, oh, finally, man. Can you save it, please? There better be a checkpoint. Oh, it's not a checkpoint, is it? There's a lot of joke in it, yeah? It's telling me it's not a checkpoint. Come on, just go, 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 man. Where are we going now then? That one was easier. Alright, there's checkpoints, man. I don't want to do all of them over again if you die. For fuck's sake. Got two more to go. Two more to go. Out of the way, out of the way. Let's go for it. Now what? Protect your soul by closing the three. What the hell? Use a mirror. Oh man. You activate it in time, man. It's ridiculous. Oh man. Ah, oh, fucking, you can't get it in time, man. This is ridiculous. Fucking hell, man. Fucking hell. I'm gonna put it down when I want you to put it down, man. Oh, it's done already, that one. Oh, for fuck's sake. Destroy the magic eye. Wait, how do I do that? Use the mirror. We'll just go up to it, don't we? There you go. Man. Wait, one more to go, is that? One more to go, one more to go. Is this like the final boss or what then? Looks like the final boss or something. Out my way, man, out my way. Right, the final one, is it? Use Dharma arrows to destroy the protective layers around Dark Nightmare. We do. Wait, what the fuck do we have to do then exactly? I don't understand. Just destroy these in order then, yeah? Just lure her, yeah? Do we news now then? Which one do we use now then? This one. All right. Oh, over here, you bitch. The magic eye at the end of the room. Alright, we'll do just that. We'll do just get this first. Alright, let's do it. Destroy all seals and defeat illusion nightmare. For good. Leave dream of trauma. Indeed, how do we leave? Through here? It's a dead end, man. Wait, don't we go through there then, or what? That's where we go through. Oh, just go up the stairs, yeah? Right, here we go. Kelly was a good mother to Bill, Mr. Thompson, though I have reminded her not to cuddle Bill because she felt guilty about him. She did, however, love Bill as much as she could, and now Bill's situation is now even more worrying. His mother's death is a devastating blow to him, as he blames himself for it. Additionally, he has started seeing things that do not actually exist. He believes that Kelly was murdered, and that his insistence on seeing is her. What the fuck is that? and his insistence on seeing is her is what caused her death. To put it bluntly, he's in desperate need of psychological treatment, and he can no longer act like a normal child. He has obvious thinking disorders and eccentric mannerisms, such as talking to the air. Since you're his only guardian, I strongly recommend you take him to the hospital for psychological treatment as soon as possible. Wait, up we go, up we go. First, should I? What would you do with these things anyway? Don't make any sense, man. Don't have all the items or what? There's secret items we haven't collected. Alright, guess we're going through. There's one more, I think. How's that? This one here. Hold on a second. It's the one we went through last time, isn't it? Let's go. The hospital. Alright. I love the way I am now. No one disturbs me, and I'm free to paint. My dad's studio is mine, and my best friend Becky is also with me. I'll never get scolded like I did when I was a kid. Another reason I like this place is that I can see my mum here. She's always here, and she's my only light that dispels the darkness in the night. Guess it's through here then. He's coming, he's looking for me everywhere. It's like his eyes are peering around every corner. There's no place I can hide anymore. Can't hold anymore. Alright, we're full. We can't get any more of that. Nope, no more of that either. Oh my god, things are collapsing. God, man. God damn it. Increases the maximum carrying capacity of Dream Orb. Right. Hi, Mr. Thompson. We just want to remind you it's time to pay what you owed us. If you're having financial problems, how about talking to your wife? We heard your wife's parents have connections. Anyway, you'll have to figure out yourself. You must be fully aware that we care about mutual trust, and we want to maintain healthy relationships with our customers. However, you also know what we may have to do for customers who fail to make timely payments, right? Well, I'm sure you do. After all, educated people like you are reasonable. See you next week. Where is he, man? Where is he? Where is he? Oh, he's here. Don't come in here, man. Oh my god, he's coming in there. Let's go, man. Let's go, go, go. Go, go, go. Man, where do we go now? Oh, he's not coming back in here, is he? What's in here then? There's nothing in there, man. In there, nothing in there. Oh, we get it. We'll take that. Let's go, 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 man. Let's go, go, go. Oh, it's locked. You need a key to open it. Fucking hell. Where's the fucking key? In here. Oh, just a record player. Where's the fucking key, man? I want the key. What about up? Who there? Oh, we're full. Where's the key, for fuck's sake? Oh, there it is. Wait, let's go. Let's go. Where the fuck is he? Oh, man. And now he's coming here. He can't come through this little hole, can he, man? Get lost, prick. Oh man, I've been the wrong way. Right, we made it, we made it, we made it. Each crane has four buttons that can move in four directions. The power supply of the cranes has degraded over time, so each crane can only be moved one to two times. If you need to reset the crane positions, press the button on the wall near the entrance. So. Fuck, man. Oh, man. I'll go round there, man. Oh, here we go. Can't move it. How do we get in there and move it then? Hey? Just like that. Right then. Indeed, man. Another memory. That's that. Oh man, what's that noise? Wait, nothing. Nothing here. Back the other way. Through here. We'll take that. Oh no, we can't take it. Unfortunately. John, did you agree to take care of your brother's son because of the money he gave you? Funny, he gave you money to take care of his son, but he couldn't pay off the debts, and he had to run off with his wife and kid. Do you think they left Bill here and started a new life somewhere anyway? You were lucky to get the money. I guess you don't have to work on the night shift anymore. That's great. Got those, man. Wait, who here? Find a way out of the ruins of the residence area. Oh my god. Oh my god, man. I've got to avoid his... got to avoid his gaze, yeah. Oh man, man, man. Wait. Oh man. But where's who now? Where's who now? Go under here? No, we can't go under here, man. Oh, through there. Oh, man. Lucky, lucky. Through here, through here. Wait. Things are collapsing, things are collapsing. Keep on rolling, man. Oh man, I didn't see him there, did I? Where do we start? Where do we start? Oh, lucky we start here. Lucky we start here. Damn it, god damn it. Where to now? Down there. Oh, dangerous, man. This place is dangerous. Come on, go in. Get in. Get in, man. When, oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, 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 fuck you. Ah, fucking hell. Where the hell do you want me to go now? Oh, dead end, for fuck's sake. Fucking hell. Ah, how did we get past there, man? Oh, fucking hell, man. How come sometimes he misses, even though he sees you, and sometimes he doesn't? Finally. Well, where to now? Oh, up there, man. Going through there or through here? Which way? Which way? Not this way. Down here? Here. All right. That's it for here then, yeah? So further here, no, we can't. Oh, what now, for fuck's sake? Oh, for fucking hell, man. How do we avoid all that then? Oh, you can't run. What happened there then, man? Oh, damn it. God damn it. No, almost made it, man. No. We made it. All right. Another memory. Guys, that will do it for this part. If you enjoyed the video, please like, share and comment. Most importantly, don't forget to subscribe and help me rise.